Nanobots, machines 10,000 times smaller than a human hair. These futuristic technologies could revolutionize healthcare, technology, and even space exploration. But how are these tiny machines created? Let's explore the process. Nanobots work at the nanometer scale, a billionth of a meter. Their creation requires expertise in nanotechnology, biotechnology, and materials science, with every step demanding extreme precision. Step 1. Material selection. Nanobots are made from materials like gold, carbon nanotubes, or DNA. Gold offers conductivity and stability, while carbon nanotubes provide strength and lightness. DNA and proteins, often used in medical nanobots, can be programmed for specific tasks. Step 2. Design scientists use CAD software to design nanobots. Depending on their purpose, designs may include compartments for drugs, sensors, or movement mechanisms, ensuring efficiency. Step 3. Manufacturing nanobots are built through molecular assembly, where atoms and molecules are arranged precisely. Techniques like DNA origami help create complex, biocompatible structures. Manufacturing must occur in ultra-clean environments to avoid contamination. Step 4. Programming nanobots are programmed with processors, genetic codes, or magnetic fields. For instance, a nanobot carrying medicine can be programmed to target only cancer cells, ensuring precise delivery. Step 5. Testing and application. Nanobots are tested in labs to ensure safety and functionality. Once proven effective, they can be used in medicine, industry, or environmental cleanup. Nanobots could transform our world, from repairing tissues and curing diseases to cleaning pollutants. The possibilities are endless. For more, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. A big thanks to all supporters.